In today's video, we'll cover the sprint, how do I change the data refresh schedule in Fusion Analytics. In your Fusion Analytics instance, navigate to the console tab using the navigation menu. Within the console, select data configuration. Within data configuration, click on pipeline parameters. In this sprint, we focus on the data refresh schedule, which allows us to pick the interval for our data refresh from daily all the way up to yearly. We also have the option to select the time and the time zone for the refresh. Go ahead and input when you want the data refresh to occur, considering that you want it to be during non-business hours as a best practice, and click Save. Any changes to the global parameters will take effect only when you reset your data warehouse. For the data refresh schedule, changes will take effect when the next refresh is run. Click Accept the Data Impact and Save. To verify that the change has occurred, navigate back to Data Configuration using the Back button and click Audit Log under Activity History. Here, you will be able to see a history of all the changes that have been made. The first entry will reflect the change that you have just made to your data refresh schedule.
I'm Nuwang Gyamso from the Oracle Analytics Product Strategy team. Thank you for watching.